touched with our hands, concerning the word of life and the life was revealed. And indeed, our fellowship is with the Father and with His Son, Jesus Christ. These things we write, so that our joy is the message we have heard from Him and announced to you, that God is light and in Him there is no darkness at all. If we say that we have fellowship with Him and yet walk in the darkness, we lie and do not practice the truth. But if we walk in the fellowship with one another, and the blood of Jesus, His Son, cleanses us from all sin. If we say that we have no sin, we are deceiving ourselves, and the truth is not in us. If we confess our sin, faithful and righteous, so that He will forgive us our sins. righteousness. If we say that we have not sinned,